ladies, gentlemen, down and take the bucket.
What you want?
Rubbish, gentlemen, down.
You have a decision.
Down, down.
Let you go.
Why are you useless, man? Fast for the generation, man.
Please, go get your father this thing he wants with the alcohol. Please, hurry up.
It's late, and I'm a girl.
Please repeat that.
Oh,
so I cannot read my stomach for 9 months and suffered. But you dare talk to me in 9 seconds. Who do you think you are? Please hurry up. No chance.
Shasha now.
Me, for I need to set myself free. I need to do this for me.
Good morning. These long shifts. Are you awake? May you please sit up for me? Let me help you with that. Here we go. I'm just gonna run a few tests.
Doctor, can I ask where can I find my husband? Friend, Olwetu, what's wrong? Talk to me, what happened? Olwetu, talk to me. What's wrong? What's wrong, Olwetu, speak.
Oh my goodness, so what are you going to do about it? What's going to happen? What did your mom say about this? Jimmy, so what's going to happen now? No matter what, I just want you to know that I'll always be by your side. Here, get this. This is gonna be for me and you, and don't give it to anyone. Just know I won't tell anyone. I won't tell anyone about this.
Hala, you're crying. Please don't cry here. I don't have time for this. What I want you to remember is that this is all your fault. Like, I asked you to buy alcohol, but I didn't tell you to dress scandalously. At least cover your body. So, what I want you to do now, the police have been bribed, they've been paid, so I want you to just keep your mouth shut, okay? And just forget about it. Like, in a few years' time, it'll be over, okay? For now, you can rest. And tomorrow, you're going to school, okay? Right now, I'm going. I have a party to go to, actually. So, bye.
So, attention class, I have a speech. So guys, next week, Saturday on the 25th, I'm hosting a party.
Yes,
it will be called magic. He earned you. You actually pay 100.
Others, or this was a way to get the attention of your parents. You were happy. You were happy that you were raped. You were happy because you saw this as an opportunity to show everyone that you are the victim, so that everyone can take pity on you. And maybe, just maybe, so that your parents can stop treating you like an errand girl. Maybe rape changes people.
You know what? Life is unfair, and you cannot pressure me with everything at the same time. Don't expect me to.
Life is unfair. We go through our own fair share of pain in life. But let me ask you something. What did you do to deserve all of this?
Fuente, 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 Fu Thank you.